don't even know which one.
I ain't have banana peppers in mine, so don't worry.
This, you said tilapia.
Yeah, I ain't have banana peppers in mine.
Ain't no banana. Where is it? Oh, yes, she got what you got. That ain't too mine crispy enough. Where my banana peppers at?
Ain't no.
Maybe it's my hands with it. That look like whiting. What is that? What are banana peppers at? You did say onions. Because I got onions.
Yeah,
girl,
don't try to give me your food.
Ooh. Bless you, Lord Jesus.
You don't like what I
see. I had to say that.
Thank you, Lord, for this food, for the God. Thank you for the hands that prepared it.
Mm-hmm.
I should ask for extra blessings.
Right, because they should have given me the money. We're going to shout out to
them. They gave her three?
Oh, this ain't big as hell.
Hell yeah.
It's a lot of him, too.
Half a ton.
Look at my salad. Oh, this shit look good.
I put my dressing on mine already. But not all over.
That little high spot.
and the okra. And this is from Wing It Cafe.
Yeah, in Griffin, Georgia. It is so nice. It's like a food mart, and where you can get like snacks there, and you can get fresh food.
And they got some good ass cupcakes, y'all. We should have got some.
Mm-hmm. You did say that was good, but you ain't go up there and get them.
Ooh, hot.
Mm-hmm. They should give her more than one. God damn.
Real time. I'm about ready to get that. They might have been getting another one.
For real.
So look at this one.
That is hilarious.
You gotta scrape the damn thing.
Mm-hmm.
Who the hell need ketchup? Who eat all ketchup on that okra?
Me. I mean, I don't.
Yeah,
I couldn't.
I eat hot sauce.
Yeah, no. Yeah. Or, mustard.
Yeah, okra.
Mm-hmm. It'd be more tangy. But I just eat a plain roll most of the time. But if I was high, I mean, because I'm high right now, I eat it with some mustard.
This stuff's gonna be dry for me.
Oh, I need some black pepper.
Ain't none of them patting that pad.
Mm-mm.
Bro, I gotta get another set of dressing.
Okay, me too.
Oh, well, let me take a bite.
I'm at it. I thought it, I don't know. It might work.
Mm-hmm. They had to get all mixed up.
Mm-hmm.
I know how I feel like driving my drum by mix. And this is located in Griffin, Georgia. Oh, you right on setting it.
I'm gonna put your butt in. Mm-hmm.
We'll stop. stopped at this little neighborhood park over here called.
Don't tell them where we at.
This ain't even be posted. Are they live?
It ain't live, but it
might be posted. I won't cut it out then.
I mean, well, you could have kept going. I would have just told you during editing. I'm gonna put
I just didn't think. I'm just not even thinking anything. I don't want to fuck off into that location.
We should do kind of like a tour of black business down here.
We should. That would be good.
Black kind of business. Well, all they have to be on. And we go there, support their business.
All the background restaurants, all the stoves. So we got probably like about five stoves. More than that.
You're probably alone.
So, hell yeah, we need to do that. I love me a good salad. I think I'm missing my jalapenos.
Right. They probably had. They had some right on the counter too.
For real. I should somehow put jalapenos in the place of banana peppers. Right. Dang, I
was tripping too, because I was like, I seen the jalapeno, but I didn't ask for them.
That's so crazy. So you said, that's why your teeth be hurt. And why the fuck on my side of my teeth?
You be frying that shit too hard. You be frying everything hard. Then you be like, I forgot this shit is in the fridge. I mean, on the stove. we doing something else instead of standing in front of that damn stove. That I used to fuck shit up all the time. I used to be like,
What's my doing everything but that?
Right, and then it take you longer to cook, don't it? Because you put everything on at the same time. Mom had to tell me that about 4 or 5 times. I'm like,
put everything on at the same time?
Mm-hmm.
I do that. Now?
But not them damn thing, them shrimp, popcorn shrimp.
Oh, we just had forgot them, the stove was too long.
It's really fall now.
That's my favorite season. My favorite season.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's not too hot and it's not too cold.
Mm-hmm. I think my favorite season is the most. Dressing, I mean.
I said favorite season. Like,
oh, yeah. Fall, yeah. Fall, yeah. Shut up. This is hilarious. Oh, yeah. I don't get touched around me. I told y'all. And then they're dressing, not seasoning. But yeah, it's not too hot, not too cold. It's like the perfect time where you can just dress up real nice.
Wear your boots and scarves and you want to.
And be cute. Mm-hmm. Bring up that small style.
Mm-hmm. Boots, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Bye, we're home, right? I ate breakfast and then it's my first time eating them.
Huh? It's 3:31. I know.
Oh hell!
Okay, and how your popcorn shrimp should be?
All right. That should be a little bit more
tender. For like that?
A little more popcorn. That bit.
They're perfect.
Some are. The heart shape, bro.
Those for you. Those for you. That was very hearty. I sound like somebody at attention. It was very hearty.
Why did
it say shit? No. It's hilarious. Yeah, they should put mustard in here.
Some. I need some kind of sauce.
This is exactly how I'm sure. Well, a little bit. You know. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. I tell like, bitch, you better not burn down. No. No.
What happened to power?
Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
I don't get ready to cut the bird because I was trying to beat that traffic.
So, what time is it?
3:35.
Oh, yum. And the traffic play all motherfucking day.
I already don't say it.
Right. Okra is so good for your digestive system. Good for what else? Your iron.
Oh,
memory loss, I think, too.
For real?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know that. Mm-hmm. I used to hate okra.
I always love the texture. They were just like that slimy feel.
I love it. I used to hate it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. My mom was like, sauteing on whole okra. Mm-hmm. I'm like,
you missing out.
They went to good. Like, she started putting in the soup, and I was like, eating them in the soup.
Oh, yeah,
like,
no.
Okay. And you were there cooking regular. Okay, then we used to do cook and fry. I'm like, hell yeah, I can eat this shit. Oh, honey. It just gave me so much. Not speak back from it.
Right. You're so out.
Okay.
Oh. You gotta end the video.
I'm
about to go home. Fish.